Hi guys. In this last step, I will show you how to mix and use lacquer color, then clear coat over it. Stay tuned. Mix color properly using paint stick. Mix until it becomes an equal consistency. The mixing ratio is 1:2. 1 part color, 2 parts lacquer thinner. Pour the required amount of color into a container. Here I add 100 grams of color. Adding 200 grams lacquer thinner. Mix both color and thinner using paint stick until properly mixed up. Strain the mixture into a spray gun using paint straining cloth. Set the gun pressure to 45 psi. I already sprayed under the tank to minimize video time. Tack the whole tank using tack cloth before spraying color. Spraying first coat of lacquer color. Spray color with 50% overlap. Wait for 15 minutes between coats, and tack again. Spraying second coat of lacquer color. Spray color with 50% overlap. Let it dry for 30 minutes for spraying clear coat. Now I show you how to mix Nippon Hero Clear Base and Hardener. Mixing ratio are 4:1:1. Mix base and hardener separately before use. I am adding 70 grams clear base. Adding 17 grams hardener. In this clear, we have to use PU thinner. Here I am adding 17 grams of PU thinner. Mix it properly with paint stick. Strain the mixture into a spray gun using paint straining cloth. set the gun pressure to 45 psi. One last time, tack the whole tank with the tack cloth. Spraying one coat of clear. Let it dry for overnight. Wet sand with 1500 grit sandpaper, then apply decals and recode with clear. Spraying the first coat of clear over decals. Finally spraying the second coat of clear over decals. Now it's showtime. If you like this video, hit the like button and share with your friend. Remember to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe our channel.